having trouble making that transition back into that.
Back into after that.
After that, it goes back into.
Yeah. That part? That's what I'm having trouble with. You mean the second time?
Because I'm listening to him, and it doesn't really sound like he's accentuating that. So I can't tell. You know, like this chord's fine.
It's actually easier to count.
Okay.
So you can count. I'll show you how I do it.
Go to the breakdown. Like about all the
that part that I was missing.
Which part?
Well, it goes, when it goes back to this, it goes.
I think we need to, I want to spend the bridge really good. Like, I think that's important. That's important. I think it's starting to get stronger. Yeah. Yeah.
If you actually actually, if you follow the drums, it's actually really, that's how I do it.
Yeah, but the drums aren't working right now.
Why not?
I need to work on the bridge still.
Well, it's working. It's just that we're all pulling it together.
Yeah.
But I think if you hear it, if you can turn up a little bit.
Turn up?
Yeah.
I will, but I was kind of hoping I could. I mean, it depends. I don't want to drown out the lead. That's my concern.
Oh, I'm going to be a lot louder.
Okay.
I just want to hear you a little bit more.
I'm at less than two. I'll probably be up at like 6 or 7.
Okay.
The trees will be falling in Chester County.
Yes. Those sensitive to noise wear earplugs.
For the second verse.
Mm-hmm. No, the bridge is actually the part right before the solo.
There's like a little
injunction. You mean when I go like, before the drums come fully back in? Yeah, it's like it'd be like a tag or a post chorus.
Okay.
You know, so it goes right after the chorus part. So it's... the verse would be the... After the second time through of that.
Body shaking.
Ready?
A lot of shaking going on.